गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज अवर साइंस बुक ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ साइंस मिशन एंड टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर टू एडेप्टेशंस इन प्लांट्स. ओके, प्लांट्स ग्रो इन डिफरेंट प्लेसेस. दे कैन बी फाउंड इन ड्राई सैंडी डेजर्ट, हिली एरियाज, वैली और हाई माउंटेनियस एरिया. ओके, इवन इन वाटर ऑल्सो. द प्लेस वेयर एन ऑर्गेनिज्म usually lives and grow in nature is called habitat. ऐसी place जहाँ पे organism grow करता है, okay? Usually और रहता है nature में, उस place को हम बोलते हैं habitat, okay? Habitat can be a small patch of garden, okay? Or a big forest. Depending on the habitat they live in, plants can be divided into two parts: water or aquatic plants. And land of terrestrial plant. What are water and aquatic plants? The plants that grow in the water is called aquatic plants. Water cover about 71% of earth's surface. Aquatic plants may be grown in salt water or fresh water. Salt water like is in oceans and seas, and in fresh water lakes, pond, river and streams. Okay. There are three types of aquatic plants. First is floating, then fixed and underwater plants. What are floating plants? Floating plants like duckweed, okay, are light and spongy. These plants have lot of empty spaces filled with air. This make plant very light. ये plant को बहुत ज़्यादा हल्का बनाता है. Thus the plants are able to float in the surface of water. इस वजह से जो plants हैं surface of water पे float करते हैं. The roots of these plants are not fixed. The roots are not fixed in the water. Okay? The roots hang loosely in the water. Next is fixed plant. What are fixed plant? Fixed plants have root fixed to the bottom of the water body. इनकी roots कहाँ पे fix हैं? Bottom of water body. Such as they have long stem to reach to the surface of water. इनकी जो stem है बहुत लंबी है और ये water surface के ऊपर आराम से पहुंच सकती है. The roots of the stomata are present in the upper surface of leaves. Upper surface पे stomata present होता है, यानी in the presence of sunlight they make their food. Lotus and water lily are the example of fixed plants. Okay. Next is underwater plant. Underwater plants are fixed to the bottom of water body. Okay. And remain underwater. ये पानी के अंदर ही रहते हैं, ये सरफेस पे नहीं आ पाते. Stomata are absent in these plants. Carbon dioxide come out of leaves to the surface. Underwater plants prepare food using the sunlight that filter to the water. एग्जाम्पल है इसके हाइड्रिला, एलोडिया. ओके, दीज आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अंडर वाटर प्लांट्स. नेक्स्ट इज लैंड और टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट. व्हाट आर लैंड एंड टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट्स? द प्लांट्स दैट ग्रो ऑन लैंड, जो लैंड के ऊपर उगते हैं, दीज आर कॉल्ड लैंड और टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट्स. ओके, लैंड एंड टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट्स के अंदर आ जाएंगे हमारे प्लांट्स ऑन माउंटेन्स. ओके, प्लांट्स वेयर हैवी रेनफॉल टेक प्लेस, plants on plain, plants on desert area and plants on sea coast area. Okay, plants on mountains. Plant mountains में कौन से plants होते हैं? They are needle shaped leaf, okay, seeds and cones. Example है plants on mountains के pine, fir and deodar. Next, plants where heavy rainfall take place. These trees are evergreen, here do not shed leaves. Example are cotton and sugar cane. Next, plants on plain area. It spread out branches. Okay, loose leaves in autumn season. Autumn season में ये अपनी सारी leaves छोड़ देता है. Examples are neem, peepal and mulberry trees. Next is plants grown on desert. They have long stem, thick stem filled with water. Example cactus. Plants on sea coast. They have strong stem. Seed dispersed by water. मतलब इसका जो seed है वो पानी में float होके disperse हो जाता है. They having long roots. Okay. Example coconut tree and palm tree. Okay. This is our chapter adaptation in plants. Thank you.